watch really closely as I turn up the speed. And it. So turn up a little bit. Now the lathe is starting to shake. A lot, you can hear it. Right, you can even see that one down there and things falling off the bed. If I turn up the speed a little bit higher, the shakes intensify and evens it out. So now the lathe is completely stable at 1600 RPM.
Which is nice.